Hello and welcome to Kahoot! Today, we're going to demonstrate how to embed or link a Kahoot onto your web page. Linked Kahoots utilize the shareable link available on public Kahoots, providing quick access to hosting a live game or assignment. When someone clicks on your link, they'll be redirected to your Kahoot's details page, where they have the option to sign up or log in. It's important to note that game reports are tied to their account, not yours. To find the shareable link, simply click on your Kahoot details page, then click the three dots under the title and select Share Kahoot. You can then copy the link. This process can be done for any public or unlisted Kahoot. Now let's check how to embed a shareable link. When you're on your Kahoot details page, take note of the URL. It ends with a long string of numbers, which identifies the Kahoot. To create an embeddable link, replace the Kahoot underscore identifier in the block of code which is available in the article that you can find in the description of this video. You can then paste this code anywhere that supports iframes and adjust the width and height to ensure an optimal display. When it comes to embedded assignments, please note that they are only available for certain plans. They're a special block of iframe code that can be used anywhere that supports iframes, allowing quick access to playing an assignment. When someone visits the web page your Kahoot is embedded on, they can enter a nickname and start playing immediately. To embed an assignment, go to your library and ensure that the game is either public or unlisted. Assign the Kahoot, adjust the deadline and options to your preference, and click Create on your assignments report. Open the Report Options menu to access the embed options and copy the embedded code. You can then paste this code into any iframe-supporting platform of your choice. Thank you for watching. Remember to comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe to our channels for more guides. Enjoy Kahooting!